Hello everybody, my name is Aaron, aka Pulling Teeth, and welcome to something very, very different for me here in on this channel. I'm going to try and do something I have never ever done before. I am going to attempt to speedrun a game. I have never done this in my entire life, but I have watched videos online about this game specifically and how to speedrun it. And I am going to give it a try. It is on the original PlayStation, so it very much might not work at all. But we're going to see how it goes. I don't have any proper speedrun tech, so you will just see roughly how long the video is to see whether it works. I'm basically going to go until either I do this or the game crashes. That's the idea. I have completely and utterly I have watched like many...
Spider sense tingling.
Videos on how you meant
going
to do
on
this.
Here.
I'm probably going to do it wrong. I have almost no doubt I'm doing it wrong. I have already died. First level and already dead. Going well. Take two. Speedrun take two. This could go horribly. It's already gone horribly. It's gone horribly in literally the first part of the first level. God, that is dangerous. This is already going very poorly. This is my first attempt, by the way. I have never done anything like this before, so...
Something's going on here.
Cut me some slack, at least. Oh, that was rough. Tried to swing. So you see my very first ever attempts at this. So you will see a lot of failures. Who knows, it might end up being something that I end up being good at later, but right now I am currently awful at it. I am struggling with the first level. I'd say I have not practiced this at all. Already nearly dying. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is already awful. This is already terrible. Swing. Swing.
Spider sense tingling.
Swing.
Something's going on here. My Spidey compass will help me find the bank.
My Spidey compass will help me find the bank. I am aware of that. Well, I'm already further than I was. Okay, we're getting a little closer now. I have no idea whether this game's usually run on emulator or not. It probably is, so the load times are going to be infinitely longer here, and I don't know if all the strats are going to work the same. I also need to make sure that I am not being incredibly, incredibly dumb.
Cat was right. It's the Jade Syndicate.
Yeah. Skip, 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 skip.
Oh yeah.
That should be them all. It wasn't them all.
I'm sorry about that. That's the last one. Hope these hostages are still all right.
Okay. We're getting somewhere now. We're getting somewhere. And say, very, very first ever attempt at speedrunning. This is probably going to be very, very bad. I am probably not going to get anywhere near, like, the level. Right, I have no idea.
Oh, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit.
Right, how did they do this?
Looks like I've got company.
Like, get out of bounds here. And apparently it's just having none of it. So, we ain't doing that. On. Okay, yeah, whatever. It's fine.
They do have hostages. I have to make sure they don't get hurt.
Said not walk anywhere.
Thank you
buddy.
For saving me.
There was a skip there that I've completely missed because I'm awful at it. Again, I am completely out of practice. Like, well, I say out of practice. I have never practiced. So I don't know. There is a skip that you're meant to be able to do there. Like, speedrunners usually by this point are like way out of this level and are already at like Scorpion.
My compass can show me the way to the next floor. Gotta get there quick.
Like, people who usually speedrun this are infinitely better than I am.
Well, going down?
As I said, they're way, way practiced. I'm not. I've also missed the first skip, which is not a good thing. I don't even know if all the skips work on the original PlayStation version, or even how to do them. And I'm sure on their versions, everyone dies, like, really quickly.
Thanks, Spider-Man!
Yeah, you're welcome.
That must have hurt.
I won't forget this! Thank you! Thank you for saving me!
The web bomb, it's infinitely better. I probably don't even have to beat this guy.
Wouldn't want to be ya!
Right, here's the next big skip. Or it's going to be any second. If I can get it to work.
Mind if I drop in?
Oh, it worked!
Uh-oh, more hostages and a bomb! Have to be really careful here.
No, that's not the button.
Big safe.
I meant that button. Yeah.
Go. The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think!
So you can't even see the hostages anymore.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
It's not quite close enough. No. See what I mean by being horribly out of practice? I'm not even just horribly out of practice, just horrible.
Not this time, guys.
Hey, come on. Yeah, we're through. We're getting somewhere. Kind of. Probably very poorly, but we're trying.
Uh-oh!
That is such a risky tactic to do because you just drop so quickly. Nah. Just ignore everybody, it's fine. Yeah. And I lost again. So there's got to be quite a few failures on this. Quite a few. I'm going to get nowhere near a decent time on this, ever.
My compass will show me the way to the bugle.
That didn't quite work how I wanted it to, but sure. Okay. Swing through. Oh! God, I wish you could do the zip-up walls. Like you do in later games. Just clip through that so it's got no collision. Not good at this, in case you can't tell. Come on! I was in range to do that. See, but like I said, this is my first ever attempt, so be kind to me. The cars are going to be full of people who are going, you shit at this. I can just tell already. And yes, you would be right. But again, first ever attempt. Come on. Crawl, Spidey, crawl. Crawl like your life depends on it. It doesn't, but... What the hell was that? It's this building that I'm about to come up to, which is like a major reset point, as you can tell already. It's my major reset point. I'm going to keep running this through regardless of like how many times I fail. Why would it not let me glide to that building? Why is it not letting me? As you can tell already, this is an exceptionally poor run. See, this is what you're watching now. You are watching the practice. You're watching the birth of something very, very poor. Hi there, buddy. Bye there, buddy. Okay. You know what? Screw it. We're just going up as far as it'll take us. You probably, there's a lot quicker way to get around this, but still. Duh. Hey, whatever. See how close I was. See how close I was that whole time. Look at the time this video's been going. Most speedrunners are about halfway through the game by now. Right, let's see if this tactic does actually work. How does he hit me and he doesn't hit any speedrunners?
I'm out of here.
But I don't get how, like, speedrunners, he never hits them. But me, he hits straight away. Like, with ease. But I don't get it. There, down.
I don't know what you're trying to pull by saving my...
Nope. Skip. We're still going. We're on very poor pace, but we're still going.
Freeze, Spider-Man!
Yeah.
Hey, wait! I'm not the bad guy!
So I keep telling people...
Move it!
Well, that was poor. No, we gotta go that way. There we go. Camera. They're literally giving me nothing.
That was close.
I have no idea how, like, runners do it, where they don't get hit.
And I'm just stop now, Spidey.
Battered. See? I'm just getting hit constantly. They must be doing it on emulator, and it must be an emulator thing. Where it's just infinitely harder to get hit.
Whoa! It was an imposter!
Okay, well, that worked. You might be able to hear my dog in the background.
Whoa! Wasn't me!
Okay, so that didn't work how I assumed.
Give yourself up!
These guys are relentless.
There we go. Oh.
Well, kind of.
Idea.
It wasn't me!
I have the idea at least.
There you go. Hold right there!
The idea is there. The idea is there.
The execution.
These guys are relentless!
Why there you?
Lost him, base! He moves too fast.
Oh, yeah.
Taking the shot, base.
Oh, yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Is it here? Here.
Taking the shot.
There it is.
Oh, don't stop now, Spidey.
All right. Let's say I have the idea. The execution is poor. But the concept is there.
Hey!
Hello? Stealing isn't my style.
I feel like that should be like my whole entire like thing. The concept is there. The execution is what's poor.
Keep moving, Spidey.
Don't ask me what that noise was, I'm not even 100% sure. And I made it.
Stay right where you are, my man!
Hi. Hey,
man, Mary Jane was right! I should have stayed home today.
Yep, 100%. Should have stayed home. We're almost on pace. I mean, we're not at all in the slightest, but we're almost on pace. Go, go, go.
Where to go but up.
Go, 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 go.
Enough with the shooting already!
Right. Am I on the right side? I'm on the right side.
Lost him, base.
Might be here.
Where is
not
he?
Here.
Gah! Negative on shot!
It's this one.
How tall is this thing?
Again, execution. Poor for me. Ah, oh, that counted as a loss, damn it. The end of level triggers around there somewhere. And you can make it without actually having to land on that little box.
Nowhere to go but up.
So this has stopped being like
enough with the shooting already.
Proper speedrun. It's become more of like I'm attempting the speedrun strats very poorly.
Hey. Oh, there we go. That's what we wanted.
How tall is this thing? Looks like that crate's the only way out.
There. Drop early. Apparently not.
I was in the end of level trigger. I don't know why that didn't work. Maybe, again, that's an emulator thing.
Nowhere to go but up.
Well, that was boring.
Enough with the shooting already!
I know. Go. Getting that consistent.
How tall is this thing?
Yeah. Just go underneath it. Okay, I just went for the locks apparently. You're meant to be able to skip that whole thing and just land there. Apparently, it's a lot easier said than done. Seriously, look up some proper speedruns of this. It's, like, genuinely impressive. In the length of time this video has lasted so far, they're almost done with the game. Come on.
Keep moving, Spidey!
Give yourself up!
No. Never. Random explosions because reasons. Hey, Roxxon. Why is the helicopter over there? We get somehow firing missiles over here. Go figure. Nope. Oh, come on, that was mean. That was unfair, just being shot out of the air like that. Come on. Move it. Note to self, just spam the swing button. When in doubt.
Keep moving, Spidey!
Hold right there!
This was very poor. I was on the other side of the building, I could do a zip up. I'm just gonna get held in the hole, this is fine. Hey, yeah, whatever. Why am I stuck?
These guys are relentless!
Yeah. Calm down underneath it. There we go. Finally. Okay. We're on very poor pace, but for me, we're on pretty good pace, considering I have an entire series of this game, which was way longer.
Oh boy, Spidey fans! Black Cat is out!
Damn it. I need to get the timing on this down. Okay, the timing on this is poor. Timing on this is very poor. Damn it. Getting closer. Okay, he's probably going to kill me at this point, so need to go. Can't have him kill me. That is run completely over. There we go. That was a very poor rhino, but you know, we're getting somewhere.
Spider sense too.
Ugh, I'm stressed. Especially for this level. I'm very stressed for this level.
Hurry up, Parker!
Move it, Spidey, move it!
This level is difficult as hell, even when you're not trying to just speedrun.
Gotta keep moving.
Yeah.
Gotta keep up! Haven't used the Spidey armor much before, but it could be useful here.
Quit slacking, boy!
I know. And there's the trick.
Come on, Parker! Yeah, look out, lady!
Oh my goodness!
Can't skip this.
Get out of my way, nerd! Watch that first step, Parker. It's a doozy.
Oh, toe, 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 ow!
Yeah, look out, lady!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, sorry, lady. Didn't see a thing.
Okay, right, we're back. I'm concentrating, which is very difficult for me.
Can't lose him!
There are speedrunners that get this bit and are like ahead of Venom. It's scary. If I ever get that good, I'll be impressed. I'm just doing this bit normally now. They like beat Venom to this building. It's mad.
If you want to fight, follow me.
Like, that hole just appears before he's even there. Where'd Spider-Wuss go? Spider-Wuss. Right. Where is he? 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 Come on.
Itsy bitsy spider!
Where? Damn it!
Brains, yummy! Spidey, where are you?
Okay, that was a good venom. That was a good venom. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Ooh. Stressed. Very stressed. I'm probably gonna die several times here.
You can run, Venom, but you can't hide! Those things. These guys must be leftovers from one of the lithos, like the only way across the cavern is swinging to those pipes.
Whoa.
A trap!
Right, these ones I need to beat up, I think.
I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party?
When in doubt, web attack.
Open this door!
Who is it?
I can't help but laugh at Venom in this game. He's great.
Come in!
Camera. What was wrong with the camera? It just wasn't changing. I knew that I'd fail on that bit.
Come in!
The second that the camera was just not cooperating with me, I knew. There we go.
I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode.
Or... camera. The camera is just so annoying in this bit because it just doesn't change. Or picks and chooses when it wants to change.
Come in!
There, right. Because it won't swing to things properly unless you can actually see them.
I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode.
Wait a minute. See what I mean? It only swung to that one because I could see it. I feel like if you learn where the pipes are, it's not so bad. God damn. Because you can't see.
Come in!
If you're watching this, someone's very first ever attempt at a speedrun and it's going horribly. The game is usually completed by now.
Come in!
Okay. What the hell? Oh, I saved it.
I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode.
Or... what? Why? There was a pipe literally right next to us.
Come in!
Right, camera. There we go.
I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode.
Might actually have to at this point. Just to get the camera to work. There we go. So the camera actually cooperated with me a little more.
I'm already at full health.
Yeah, whatever. Bye guys. Don't need anything to do with any of you.
Wanna lift?
Oh, stressed. Very stressed. In theory,
hang on, Parker. Mary Jane's at the next stop.
I think if you just jump, you're meant to land in one of them, and then they can't hit you. It's not working now.
I'm already at full health.
I might just keep bouncing. Because it's like a 2-minute auto scroll and there's not really much you can do.
I'm already at full health.
Die. Damn it. I knew that would happen to me at some point. Should play it safe on this level.
Hang on, Parker. Mary Jane's at the next stop.
I'm already at full health.
Apparently that bit of web just stuck to nothing.
I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health.
No, get off me. So try and play this safe.
I'm already at full health.
I don't know how to get the glitch in, so I won't even try.
How many of them are there?
A lot, apparently.
Mary Jane's at the next stop, Spidey.
I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health.
Very much concentrated. The end. It's the main reason you grabbed the spider armor. Purely for that level. If anyone ever finds a skip for that level, that would be, like, amazing.
Where am I now?
Somewhere we don't need to worry about.
Big time.
Because this level has another massive skip in it. That. No, what the hell? Right. Yeah. Oh, of course. There we go.
I'm already at full health.
So you've been learning. You've been learning here. We're learning skips. There's also one here, which I have no idea if I'm going to be able to do, because this one's known for being incredibly difficult. I'll fail at, like, all the really easy stuff for them. Oh. I was about to say, that should have been the end of level trigger. I caught it first try. Oh, wait, no, it's put me back here. corner and... There we go. Where is it? Where is it? The end of level trigger is meant to be there, but apparently it's not working. I'll try it at the other side. See if it works better from there. What the hell? Game. Cooperate with me here, game. Come on. Got it. Last time. Like right in the corner. Not gonna do it.
Feels like trouble's coming.
No. It's not exactly a long level as it is. But in the end of level trick is like here. That glitching through was meant to land you straight in it. But apparently it just didn't happen. Maybe it just doesn't work on the PS1 version. Who knows?
Looks like I better time this right.
Oh. So I got the skip, but failed it because I pressed jump too many times.
Looks like I better time this right. Move it, Spidey!
Oh,
move
it. Pushed it one too many times. Tried it one too many times. Go through, guys.
Looks like I better time this right.
Oh, damn it. See, I'm trying to learn this, and I'm doing exceptionally poorly. Come on.
Looks like I better time this right.
What the hell? I was mid-zip. This is apparently what happens when you're trying to learn how to speedrun a game. You do it horribly.
Looks like I better time this right.
There we go. Fully loaded. God damn. At this rate, I'm going to end up just doing this level normally.
Oh,
cooperate with me, please.
Looks like I better time this right.
Oh! Big skip.
Move it, Spidey, move it!
Go, 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 go.
Oh, come on.
You're watching the struggles of someone fail miserably over and over again.
Looks like I better time this right.
Hey, come on. I was mid-zip there. What was going on? Ugh. It's goddamn Venom section.
I better time this right.
This is getting painful. Feeling like I should probably just do this bit normally. Going through, guys.
Looks like I better time this right.
Just do it normal, because it's not working the other way. At all.
Move it, Spidey, move it!
Why people try to do it the other way. This was so very slow. Well, ultimately ends up quicker.
Gotta keep moving!
I did. There is another skip here, but I am 100% certain it will not work for me. Too far out. No. No, too far out. There we go.
Coming through!
I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health.
Okay. We're getting somewhere. Where that is not great, but we're getting somewhere.
Where are you? I bet the right combination of switches will open all of the sewer pass gates.
Yeah, probably.
Guess again!
How is that a guess again? That's correct. That
one. Ooh! Look at the big brain on Spidey!
There! That's the last switch. Come back here,
We're getting somewhere. Slowly but surely. Which slowly but surely is probably not the best thing for speed. But still.
Yeah, yummy.
Gotta find Mary Jane. I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
Damn it. That seems to pick and choose when that works. Fantastic for moving very, very quickly, but it only works like a third of the time.
Spidey, where are you?
No, oh, come on.
Gotta find Mary Jane. I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
I can't remember for the life of me the trick here. Because there is one. To do this quickly. I need to remember it. I think.
Starting to sweat here, Parker.
And then straight across, is it? Oh, come on. Like I said, I've never done this, so I am going purely on memory here. Memory on watching other people do it.
Come to Papa!
Nope.
Gotta find Mary Jane. I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
Come on, slam shot. There we go, so I'll get good momentum through. Okay.
Starting to sweat here, Parker.
There we go. Ah. Oh. Got it and then lost it. But either way, there's a way to get behind that and then you can swing straight to where the end bit of the level is.
Come to Papa!
No. Gotta find Mary Jane. I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
I'll just do it normally. A lot of speedrun has just turned into, I'll just do it normally. I got some skips early on. Slime shot. There we go. On the time cycle, right?
Starting to sweat here, Parker?
A little bit. So it should be down this way.
Warmer! Starting to sweat here, Parker.
It's not that one. It's the next one. I think. think it's the next one.
Ah, you're on fire, baby!
The hell? I got stuck. That feels unfair. It's alright though. I'm gonna say it's the first attempt.
Spidey, where are you?
Gotta find Mary Jane. I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
So we're going, we're going. Come on. That's a ball. Sancho.
Starting to sweat here, Parker?
I'm gonna try and do the crawl through because it
warmer.
Proven that it won't work.
Starting to sweat here, Parker?
Yeah, Venom, I know.
Ah! You're on fire, baby!
Okay, actually, let me crawl through. Wait. Don't trust this. There we go. There we go.
Ah! Ooh, you're hot, baby!
Where is it? Nope. Here? Where is it? No, that's not right. Completely lost where it is. Oh, there it is.
My. Send the spider to the smaller spider.
We're getting somewhere at least. Where that is, who knows?
Help!
Yeah.
The switch! Turn off the switch!
Where is he?
Brains, yummy.
There. Damn it.
By the by, Parker, how long can Mary Jane hold her breath?
We're not gonna find out.
Why, Venom? Why did you come?
Okay. Now I know that there is out of bounds glitches in this level too.
Here it is. The records.
See if I can get this to work. I'm not holding my breath.
I gotta get out of here.
My web attacks just aren't cutting it.
Just need to get rid of this one guy. Actually, screw it. No, we don't. Actually, yes, we do. Because he's being a pain. Right. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I got out of bounds. But then I lost where I was supposed to go.
Here it is. The record.
Okay.
Thanks, Spider-Man!
You're welcome. Sorry about that, delivery just showed up. Okay. How then are we supposed to do this? Just go about there. Damn it, didn't work. Try again. There's a backup, I think, which is up here. Awkward as hell. Nope. Trying to get this to work. I got it first time as well, and then it just not worked properly since. So I had no idea where I was going after that. Let me jump back in bounds. And I don't know if it actually did it. Oh, I need to jump back in bounds over there. Oh. Side note, how did Venom fit through that window? I was heading the right way as well.
Here it is, the wreck.
I was meant to skip a trigger, and you should be able to jump straight to the end of the level, but apparently that's not happening.
Thank you for saving me!
That. Screw you. This way. Oh, it's not. It's just a bonus pit. Yeah, whatever.
I've never seen a place this empty.
Bye bye.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
Oh, yeah. I bet there are no symbiotes in here either.
There.
That impact webbing needs a little more oomph.
If you turn on the air conditioning, the fan will break me free!
Yeah, cheers, mate. Thanks.
Please help me!
I'm trying.
Thank you for saving me!
These symbiotes are everywhere! Seem to be coming from the basement.
Yeah, bye.
If there are two things symbiotes hate, it's sonics and fire, and I'm fresh out of both. I guess I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Well, I guess we're doing it this way then. There is a way to skip all of this. It's another out of bounds, but I have no idea how you do it. Well, at this point, there's no point. I might as well just drop.
The elevator stopped. We need to get the elevator moving again.
God damn it. God damn it. Why are these guys such good aim? Go away. Right, I forgot what I have to do.
He slimed me!
I forgot what I have to do this level properly. That's not a good sign. Oh, that.
My impact weapon needs a little more oomph. Ah, the elevator started again.
So this has now got to be very, very slow. There's another out of bounds one in this level as well, but I have no idea if I'm going to be able to get it. Ah, for even what you do.
There's one down.
There's another one in this level as well. Me out of bounds, but then where do I go? So I get all the glitches, but then I have no idea where I actually need to go in order to end the levels.
There's one down.
Becoming my biggest issue. But I'm getting the glitches, but then where do I go?
Web attacks just aren't cutting it. Impact webbing needs a little more oomph. Just one more.
Last
one. Bet there are more downstairs. I gotta find out what's going on downstairs.
Okay. See, I'm getting a lot of the glitches that are used for the speedruns, but then I'm not using them correctly because I have no idea where to go from there.
The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here. Impact webbing needs a little more oomph.
Over here, I think.
Yeah. Oh, out of the frying pan and into the fire!
Damn it, missed it. That was where you get out of bounds.
Thank you.
on. Camera.
It's not the heat, it's the humidity. Whoa! Where'd he come from?
Can't remember anything I have to do in this level. Doing here? I don't think so. Oh, you are just a pain in my ass. About that, I can't remember what I have to do. It's been so long since I've played this game properly. I mean, the last time you saw me play this game properly was on this channel. You all saw it. What did I do? Well, it was a speedrun, it's not anymore. Because in order to speedrun, you need to actually know what you're doing. I feel like there should be a button around here. There is. I think I've pressed it like 4 times now. Oh, there we go, it's helping that. Right. Bye bye.
Who would put a hologram room here?
Who do you think would put a hologram room? Who's master of holograms?
Hey! Hey! The imposter!
The imposter!
Don't make me come after you.
That's the guy who framed me! And the one who stole the technology!
I mean, we are plowing through this game, even if we're doing it a lot slower than a normal speedrun.
I gotta say...
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Do I look like Faye
Ray?
Put
me down!
There's a spot
where you can't be grabbed.
I bet if I could hit them all with my impact webs, I could take them out. You know, Mysterio, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Careful now!
You'll have to be better than that, Mysterio!
You think you've beaten me? Think again, Spider-Man! Curse you! You're no match for me!
Damn it.
Ha
smooth as it could have been, but still pretty smooth.
Right now, you're thinking...
Could have been smoother. Still pretty good.
I'm here, Frank.
So far, taking it as a victory. Small victory, but a victory nonetheless. Right.
Looks like I'll have to clean this place up, too.
Oh, damn it. I fell back in. Went out of bounds and fell back inbounds again. No, hi. I need to be like here. Leave me alone. Just keeps putting me back inbounds.
These generators will have to be destroyed.
Oh, come on, really? The exit's actually there, isn't it? Oh, almost there. There are no other generators in this room, are there? There are.
I'm all. Aha. Looks like a hidden passage. More generators. They'll have to go.
I don't know where the other one is. Oh, it's there. I had a feeling.
That's it for the generators. Time to get to the bottom of this.
Okay.
An enormous ventilation shaft. There must be something big down there.
Place both sucks and blows.
I like the concrete, the dripping water, very nice. Spider sense tingling.
So you can skip all of this before.
Looks like this is it.
Geronimo!
On that bit where I got out of bounds, you can swing straight to that if you know where you're going. And it keeps you out of bounds and you don't do what I did, which is jump straight back inbound.
Woo! What a rush!
This level, there is zero skips in here. You just gotta go. Just go as quick as you can.
How far down are we?
That's all this level is. Just go quickly.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
Oh, that was close.
Who built this?
So much worse. I was trying to stay on the path.
I'm getting the feeling somebody doesn't want me here. The heating bill for this place must be enormous.
True.
And I thought crime didn't pay. Okay, quit shooting the lasers.
Damn, caught me. Come on. My very first attempt at a speedrun is going very poorly.
Ah, we have.
I'm concentrating so much.
Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure.
Oh, that was risky. Are they hitting me in cutscenes?
The sucker is ready to blow.
So aggressive. Okay. We got somewhere. I think. Although everything's just...
Yes, that does it!
Oh, there we go. We're back.
Thanks, Spider. Whatever you did, it worked.
I have no idea what just happened.
Hey,
but
what else is a Spider-Man for? You go and get some help.
Keeps doing it. Keeps going out and cutting back in. Alright, we're back again. That's just my connection from my wires being dodgy.
You will never get past my
barrier,
Spider-Man.
I'd be so annoyed
Spider-Man.
If you died now.
He's right. I need to find some way to draw power away from his shield. Yes, this shield is drawing power from his, but I still need to draw more power.
Whatever you are trying is useless, Spider-Man.
Yeah, I know. Completely.
It's working. One more should do it.
One more? I thought it was rule of three. This one.
That's it! Time to pay the piper, Ock. Uh-oh! Looks like his shield is regenerated.
I didn't one-cycle him. There is a way to one-cycle him there. I went for it.
Stop that!
I'm looking at it. Why is it not? I'm literally looking at it.
I'm already at full health.
Another one's gone down, I can't see where. There.
No! Okay. I am defeated!
Two cycle, not so bad. You can one cycle him, but it's very, very difficult.
But then...
Alright, Carnage time. The simplest concept, the hardest execution.
What? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I
partner's gone. Now it's your turn.
At the end.
You are born loser.
This is where everything goes horribly wrong.
I die!
This place is gonna blow. I gotta get out of here.
You have no idea how much my heart is pounding right now.
The vent goes up here. I need to press R1 to zip line up quickly.
What the hell am I doing? No. I have no idea what happened there.
You are born.
Just don't ask. Things are highly wrong. Accept it.
This place is gonna blow. I gotta get out of here. The vent goes up here. I need to press R1 to zip line up quickly.
There we go. Wow, when you're stuck on a wall, you straight away
let off.
Stick back to the wall again. That's so tense. That is so tense. There was the cinematic shot for you.
This thing's unstoppable!
That thing is like nightmare fuel when you're a kid. I'm gonna feel mad. What the hell?
Stay away from me! Getting closer to the surface. Level 3. Two more to go.
He's so rubber band.
Pressure's really building.
Doesn't it?
Can't shake him!
Stop.
He's breathing down my neck! Back off! Level 2! Almost there!
It's not over yet!
Critical!
Stop, leave me alone.
Die!
I'm gonna call him.
Level 1! On the home stretch, baby!
Oh. An hour and a half. As opposed to like the world records, which are around about 20 minutes. For a first attempt, I don't think that was too bad. You know what, everybody? Thank you so much for joining me on this random escapade of complete nonsense. It's been genuinely fun. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. All the fun stuff. Any tips as well on speedrunning stuff, I'd be more than happy to hear, because I genuinely enjoyed that. So, yeah, any tips or anything, leave them in the comments, and thank you once again. It's been a genuine pleasure as per usual. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the drill, all the fun stuff, and we will see you in the next one. Bye!